But we can't hold hands across the sand right now.
I still stand up for our coasts.
Because I love our oceans and beaches.
Keeping our oceans safe from offshore drilling
matters to me.
Because I have a 3-year-old niece who loves to play in clean oceans.
I want the next generation
just to be able to experience everything the ocean has to offer.
To see the amazing creatures that live there.
Whales and dolphins and sea turtles.
I want to see them survive for decades to come.
We can't take the beaches and the oceans for granted.
I don't want to see another devastating oil spill off our coast.
In the decades since the Deepwater Horizon spill,
ocean's ecosystems still haven't recovered.
That can't happen off Oregon's coast.
We shouldn't be investing in dirty, dangerous fossil fuels.
Offshore drilling is harmful to the environment.
When we drill, we spill.
And at a time when renewable energy is on the rise,
there's no sense
in exposing our beaches
and ocean life to risks from offshore drilling.
An oil spill kills birds.
A solar spill is just a sunny day.
So Senators Ron Wyden and Jeff Merkley,
I want you
to stand with me.
Stand with me.
To stand with me.
Stand with me.
To 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 stand with me.
Keep our oceans and wildlife
safe
from offshore drilling.
Thank you.